Stress, an unwelcome companion in our fast-paced lives, is not just a fleeting feeling of unease. It has tangible, detrimental effects on our mental faculties, particularly on cognitive reserve. This concept, cognitive reserve, is our brain's armor against decline, fortified through mentally stimulating activities and rich life experiences. Yet, a study from the Karolinska Institutet reveals a concerning truth. Stress may be chipping away at this vital protective buffer. Involving 113 participants from the memory clinic at Karolinska University Hospital, the study delved into the intricate relationship between cognitive reserve, cognitive performance, and Alzheimer's disease biomarkers, all while factoring in the influence of stress. The results were telling. Elevated cortisol levels, a hormone marker of stress, significantly weakened the link between cognitive reserve and cognitive performance. This association was significantly weakened by elevated cortisol levels, said Manasa Shanta Yeramala, the study's lead author and a researcher at the Department of Neurobiology, Care Sciences, and Society at Karolinska Institutet. Yeramala's insights don't just highlight a problem, they offer a beacon of hope. Stress management, through practices like mindfulness and meditation, could be the key to preserving our cognitive health. By reducing cortisol levels, we're not just easing our minds, we're actively defending against cognitive decline. This study is a call to action, urging us to adopt a holistic approach to our mental health and dementia prevention strategies. While the study's findings are a breakthrough, they are just the beginning. The sample size was limited, and there's a vast landscape of unknowns yet to explore. Future research must unravel the complex mechanisms by which stress erodes cognitive reserve and develop robust interventions to counteract these effects. Moreover, the role of sleep disturbances, closely intertwined with stress and cognitive health, demands attention. Understanding and mitigating these factors is crucial in our ongoing battle against Alzheimer's disease and related dementias.